What's going on YouTube? Today I'm going to be showing you how to reset your change engine oil light on a 2002 to 2015 Trailblazer. Now if you have a push start, you want to mash it twice. But if you have a key ignition, you want to switch it on. You want to depress the gas pedal three times slowly within 5 seconds. Once that's complete, you want to switch it back off. And then when you turn it back on, your engine oil light will go off. All right, thanks for watching.